You with a victory today over Sweden, they become the first nation at this tournament to move on to the knockout stage. But they were taking on the manager who knew them all too well.
Focus now.